So, okay, so we proceed out now all the way, joining the circuit. Lovely, so up to second, up to third gear. It's a lovely engine note, it really is. Okay, so we're coming into paddock. We get the car nicely set, perfect. As we come in, you'll see a little apex cone in the next 2 seconds. Run the car out, up through the gear shift, and we'll power the car away, all the way up. Brilliant. Okay, so we arrive onto the brakes. Third gear into here, Richard, tucking the car right in. Nice early turn into Druids.
I thought that cone was very, very late.
I actually make a fork as I go into Druids. I'll show you next time. All the way across, and we arrive down into Graham Hill. So I turn in on the brakes, start to pick the power up. On the exit, go. So we're up into fourth gear. Super. So we'll come with a squeezing of the brake, tuck the car in, powering all the way through. Lovely. So we arrive onto the brake, turning in all the way into clearways, looking for the apex, and start to pick the power very gently as well. That's absolutely super. So as we come out again, we're up through that gear shift now. Sounds good, doesn't it?
Brilliant.
Excellent. Okay, so we're over the start and finish, onto the brakes, and fourth gear. Hold the brakes on, round the outside of the Aston Martin, start to tuck that car right across again, unwinding that lock, starting to pick that power up again on the exit of the corner. Okay, into Druid, start to turn in now. All the way in, on the brake, down to third. If you fork, make a fork lock across and back on. See the difference?
Yeah.
Start to pick that power up as we come out. We run all the way down that hill, into Graham Hill, onto the brakes, turning in on the brake. As we come out, we start to pick the power up on the exit of the corner again. Lovely. So we come on the brake into here, tucking the nose in, easing out of the brake. Superb. We'll arrive on the brake, middle of the road, start to turn in up to the apex, which is on the crest, and we start to apply beautifully smooth power, running right out. Absolutely super. See the torque it's got?
Yeah.
It's just ridiculous, isn't it?
Whoops, that was two gears.
It's all right, no problem. Okay, so we're into paddock hill, on the brakes, and fourth gear into here. So start to turn in, sitting to the apex, starting to pick the power up again. Be careful of the Aston. Don't know where he's going.
No indicator.
No indicator, no nothing. So we're down a gear, tuck the car right across, very well drove. As we come out again, we start to get on that throttle again, pass him on the left hand side, use the power, straight by it, go. On the brake, hold the brake on, tuck the car right across, pick that power up again, and accelerate that car away. Up through that gearbox again, beautiful. So we arrive on the brake, turning in, easing out of that brake again. So we arrive down a gear, hold the brake, fourth gear in here, tuck the car right in. So we just set it up to the apex and start to pick that power up on the exit. Out we come again, getting onto that throttle.
So you really need third there, it feels a bit.
What gear were you in?
Fourth.
You're in fifth, I think, weren't you?
Fourth.
Weird. So onto the brakes and fourth. So start to turn in, picking that power up at the apex, straightening that lock and picking that power up, accelerating away. On the brake, turning on the brakes, down to third gear. So as we start to come out, picking the power up again, up a gear. We arrive on the brake, third gear into here. So we start to ease out of the brake again. And we come onto that throttle again. Lovely. It's wonderful, isn't it?
Yeah, bro.
So we're arriving on the brake, down a gear into here, tuck the car right across again. We come into clearways corner. So we're down here to third gear. Pass him on the right, not a problem. So as we come out, we pick the power up, we're accelerating away, up through that gear shift again, and accelerate the car away. Wonderful. Superb.
That's great.
You enjoying it?
Yeah.
Good. Into the braking area, fourth gear into here again, tuck the car right across. As we get to apex, we start to pick the power up and again accelerate away all the way up that hill again. We arrive on the brakes, down to third gear into here, tucking the nose in again. So So as we come out, we straighten the steering. Out we go. We pick the power up too early. It's starting to understeer, isn't it?
Yeah.
So turning on the brake, missed the apex. Scruffy lap.
Yeah.
Trying too hard.
Came out tighter as well.
Absolutely. Yeah. Well done. So tuck it in. Yeah. Enjoyed this, didn't you?
Yeah.
And that completes our fifth driving lap. So we stay to the right hand side. Right. And we come back into pit lane. So stay on the right hand side. Lovely and slow. That ends our drive. Yeah.